How to connect Philips TV to Google Home. So if you want to connect Philips TV to Google Home, then what you need to do is make sure that you've turned on your Philips TV and make sure that you've connected to the same Wi-Fi connection on your TV and on your mobile device, and make sure that you turn on your Bluetooth. Now tap on Google Home or launch your Google Home application. Search for Home and you will have your Google Home. Or if you don't have the application, you can just simply go and install it. And tap on Get Started, which is on the bottom right, and tap on Next. Now allow the notifications and other permissions that you want to, and then tap on OK. Select the account and go with OK, and make sure to log into your account on your Google Home. Now, once you've logged in, you just need to simply go with Devices option, which is on the bottom. Second option, tap on Devices, and then tap on Add Device. Once you tap on Add Device, you'll have all of these three options. You can simply go with any option that you're comfortable with and then start connecting to your device. You can just simply follow the steps. But if you don't find the device or if you don't have the device right here, then what you can do is there is an alternative. You can simply go with Roku TV, which is the best app to connect to your TV or to connect to any other device. Once you install your Roku TV and once you've logged into your Roku TV, then you can just open up your Google Home again. On your Google Home, now you can just simply go with the devices and then tap on Add a Device, and works with Google Home. You will have that on the third option. Tap on it and then search for Roku here. So you just need to simply go and search for Roku, and you will find the Roku right here. So you just need to simply tap on Roku, and after that, continue and log into your Roku account on your Google Home. After that, your Roku TV will be transferred from your Roku app to your Google Home app. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.